Pig here, and today we are going to be doing a video about how to draw a star with a rainbow coming out of its butt. Okay, so let's get started. So first we're going to draw a line coming down like this. And then another one that comes down like this. And then you need to flip it this way. So you're gonna draw a line coming down from that. And a line right, make a dot right there. And then draw a line down from that to that point. And then make about a dot right there. I had two papers stuck together. A dot right there. And then draw a line down to that dot and draw a dot right there. No, not right there. Right there. And then draw the line to there. This is gonna be a really fat star. And then draw the line from there to there. Oh, this is not gonna be right. And then draw a line up just as the other points. This is not a star, woman. It's gonna be a broken arm star. If you know how to do a star, do this. It's not a star. Then we're gonna make a little smile with his tongue sticking out of it. And then do big circles, and then do some eyes like that. Do a little circle eyes like that, and then draw a tinier one at the bottom, and then color it in around that. On both eyes. Okay, so it should look like maybe like this. If you know how to do a better star, do a better star. And then just draw a line like that. And draw a bunch more lines. And there's a star with the rainbow coming out of its butt, so let's color it. I'm gonna be using the purple again on the lines. I'm gonna do a pattern with the lines. And I need yellow. So I'm just going to color the star with this neon yellow. Okay, so when you have that done, close your marker and put it back up. Then I'm just gonna take the pink, gonna make a line with that, and I'm just doing a pattern, so I'm just gonna leave a space between them. So just do a white pink pattern. Now I'm gonna do the purple lines. So here's the finished product. Oh, and the last video I did, I said I was gonna show my backpack, but I never did, so I'm just gonna go ahead and show my backpack in this video. This is my backpack. That's all for today. Bye, guys.